What is up, ladies and gentlemen of the online Jamily? This, of course, here is JamiroFan2000, and I'm here with yet another episode of the Jamiroquai Minute. All the latest Jamiroquai news, and it looks like a former Jamiroquai band member is having a good time and success in selling pizza. So let's get into more news about that. In Jamiroquai entrepreneurship news, I had to record a Jamiroquai Minute to note a very interesting local article out of New England that caught my eye and I thought was worth reporting here on the Jamiroquai Minute. But we all know a former Jamiroquai bassist, of course, Nick Fyffe, who would end up being with the band for a short amount of time, but who would go on and start his own band called The Temperance Movement, or be the bassist in a band called The Temperance Movement. Well, according to an article from the Henley Standard out of the UK, it looks like he's gone into the pizza business. Nick Fyffe recently founded a new upstart pizza restaurant called Wargrave Pizza Club, which apparently, according to this article, has been doing very, very well, even in the midst of a pandemic. But it's really cool to see a former Jamiroquai band member doing so well outside of the threshold, or still in the threshold of music, but in running a nice little pizza restaurant. But if you'd like to check out this great article about Nick Fyffe's new pizza business, I'll be sure to put a link to that article that is currently available on the Henley Standard official newspaper website in the description of this video down below, so be sure to check that out in your own time. And as always, this is JamiroFan2000, and I'll see you here really soon with another Jamiroquai Minute. Bye-bye, everybody, and stay safe.